Everything is set up. We are ready to go from Flag 9. We are going to do this, hopefully. Fingers crossed. I'm just really hoping that my muscle memory from last night is still there. Might take a little bit just to get a little bit warmed up. And get over here. Oh my goodness. Alright, this is going to be a thing. Alright, so I need to remember what I'm doing on this routing here. I think I'm kicking off the first one. So yeah, kicking off the first one, grabbing the second. I think. But that's after I've done a diagonal left to get over that section there. I need to remember to hold Dutch straight up to get over that one. That was too far to the right. Didn't kick off the wall. That gives me like a lot more time though to get that, so maybe I should do that as a diagonal left. I need to be lower if I'm going to do that. This feels like final boss right here, I'll be honest. We've been on this for a considerable amount of time. I don't know what happened there, I kind of like fainted the wall. Far too high there. At least, I'm quite happy that my muscle memory for like the first section is still there. So that's one thing. Too far to the right. I run out of stamina though if I don't wall jump that first one. I like that. All right. Oh yes. Within 5 minutes, we have done it. All right, so what are you teaching me there, bird? You teach me to do a wall jump? Really? Okay. All right, I can't hold. I can't hold. Well, the section I was stuck on for over 40 minutes last night, I've defeated in 5 minutes. It's mad how coming back to it with a fresh... Oh man, how am I meant to... I can't get enough... I don't understand what the bird's telling me to do, because I can't... I have to use both my dashes. There we go. 7. Okay. Okay. New mechanic learnt. But man, do I need to get some height there. I also need to dash straight up. Dashing like fractionally too early. I didn't get enough momentum on that dash either. Man, that's not easy. There we go. Practice makes perfect. All right, so let's see what I need to do here. Continue to use that new mechanic. But I need to do a straight up dash. Oh, man. Come on, we're at 3. Damn those devs, right? How dare they make such a complicated game? I actually think it's really clever that even like this late in the game, there are still things that you need to learn. You'd have thought that at B-sides, that a lot of the movement tech by now would just be already learned. And it would just be reusing the basic stuff just in a more complex environment. But no, I think it's really cool that they that they continue to innovate this late in the game. I man, I don't even know how I got up there. That's just awful. I need to stop fat fingering inputs here. Could I please grab that ledge? That would be really helpful, Madeline. Really helpful. And the minute I do it, I don't kick off the ledge. I get like a spike boost or something there. I don't know. I thought you could only get like an edge boost when you grabbed off a ledge, but I feel like I'm getting an edge boost there. I don't know why. I need to practice this. I feel like I need to practice this move more, but talk about throwing me in at the deep end. See, when I kind of get enough height, I'm not prepared for it. So I can't. I need to dash into it and then jump off, don't I? That's what I need to do. Something like that, but I need to try and get more height. It's quite annoying that I did it that one time, like, inadvertently, and now I can't replicate that. Not getting enough height. But maybe I'm just hitting the block a little bit too low. Might need to be right at the cusp there at the top of the block to get that a little bit more height. Could I do this a different way? Let me try this. Maybe I could do. Hold on. Yeah, that can work better. Which is a technique I actually used in City. In like one of the very first levels of the game. The only difference is I'm not used to doing it from, well, like, traversing through the air. And now I don't seem to be able to replicate it. That's what I want to do. That. Yeah. My inputs are being god awful again. Dash out, dash back into the block and jump. Way too early there. And again. Myself. I did it, and then I stopped myself then. Just clarify for me, K7, am I meant to be doing like the move like where I'm dashing off the block, or am I meant to be like using that like edge boost to get around here? Is that the... I'm a little unsure, and I keep inadvertently pressing dash, which... Practice makes perfect, right? Edge boost, I need to hit, there we go, just like that, bang. Boom, thank you very much. Flag number 5. Let's go, boys. So it was the corner boosting that I needed to do there. Oh my god, this is not looking like fun. Ooh. We're at 4. I don't need to. Alright, we're corner boosting again here. Dash out. Yeah. It's very rewarding to actually work out and like successfully finish the screen, definitely. I gotta do that in one dash? I guess. Unless it wants me to go down here first, and then do the corner boost on there, possibly. That's pretty harsh, if that's what it wants me to do. Did it once, then just gotta do it again. Whew. Good on, Madeline 33. Welcome on to the stream. How you doing, my friend? Alright, so jump out, edge boost. Ah. Oh my goodness, this is... I'm very good, thank you. I am very good. Thank you for asking. I'll be even better once we put this freaking B-side to bed in two flags time, hopefully. Jeez. It's been a long slog, as you can see. Nearly 4 hours now on Summit B-side. Excuse me. Flag 9 was giving us a lot of trouble last night, but... missing the block now. As you can see, we are well and truly past that tonight. Come on, settle down. Oh yes, then we got the core. What was I doing there? Looking back at my stream there, it's like, seriously, my inputs were all over the place. I don't even know what I was trying to do there. But yeah. Come on. You think Summit's tougher than core? Interesting. Okay. That's promising. Yeah, seasides are literally like three or four screens, aren't they? So... I do appreciate that... Why am I diagonal, Ryan? A lot of people that I know who play Celeste say that C-sides, although the levels themselves are more difficult, they are generally easier than B-sides because they don't take as much time, as long to complete. I hate the pink clouds. And I also hate diagonal dashing up. Yeah. I think core, like the final rooms of core, even on the A side, from what I remember of it, seem to have like some ridiculously long rooms. Bit like the that one Hashiro room in Hotel. That was good though. That was good progress. That was not though. Jump off there, and I think I need to do a diagonal left. There we go. Thank you. I was nowhere near on that cloud. I said last night, though, I don't mind making mistakes as long as I know why I made the mistake. It's when you make a mistake and you're just like raging at the game because you don't understand what wrong input you did or something stupid like that. Wasn't high enough. Too high. No, I did a diagonal. Do two left dashes, why am I? Whatever. Tried to dash there despite the fact I don't have a dash. Ooh. That was risky. Diagonals are killing me. To the left. Come on. We can do this bit. Come on, Nock. Let's get past, please. I'm just too far to the left. What's going on, Money Pernickety? Pernickety? Money Pernicky? Sorry. Welcome back, my man. How are you doing tonight? Hope you are well. You'll be pleased to know we are past flag number 9 from last night. We're at flag number 2. Got to laugh. I forgot my second dash there. Which is what? Yeah. Well, I'm nearly at the summit. I should be mastering this bit by now. I'm not very happy with myself. By the wall jumps, I guess you mean the at the end it'll be like the dash wall jumps, right? The new one that the bird just taught me a minute ago. I should probably be using it here, right? Because I like to practice, but I've been doing the safety strat here with the grabbing instead. I'm not very happy that I've not learnt this beginning bit though. I'm still struggling with like the very first kind of like bits of this whole room. Well, yeah. As long as you find something that works for you, then that's the main thing. Yeah, I'm thinking about doing some considerable practicing before I tackle seasides. How did I miss the cloud? when you get good at dashing as close as possible near the wall and press jump as you're passing it, you'll master it. Come on! When I want to do a diagonal, I do a... When I want to do a diagonal, I do a straight. And when I want to do a straight, I do a diagonal. This is why... See what I mean? I want to do a straight there. I do a diagonal. Straight as it is, tutting is not going to help me do this. I just think I'm just... I just fat finger controls a lot. I don't think the pad's bad, I just think my thumb is just so big. As I press up, I'm also pressing... I often catch the directional button. Damn me for having such big... fat sausage fingers. See, the problem is for me, I feel this like segment, this screen is on. Okay, got you. I've lost my train of thought now. I don't know what I was trying to say. If I could just build consistency up until that pink cloud, I would be happy. What on earth was I doing there? Jeez. No, you only lose stamina while you're grabbing, Money Panicky. So, but the crystals, or sorry, the gems that you may have seen last night, they will replenish both dashes and stamina, although they're not linked. Thank you. too high. I... Yeah. Didn't do a diagonal. Did a diagonal. I have to say though, it's a good job Summit B-side music is so freaking nice, because after 4 and a bit hours, if the song was really annoying, I'd probably be like in a mental house by now. Gone crazy. After first pink cloud, I find it easier to jump to the left as much as possible and do an up dash and then an up and right dash. Okay. Like that, but I need to do a like a straight up. Fractionally too early. Alright, let's have a breather. So I think I need to jump over this, dash, dash and kick off. I held right too early. I think holding grab's going to be much of an issue. I tend to hold grab a lot of the time, so... But now I'm going to lose all of that knowledge because... Oh, there we go. I thought I was going to lose all that knowledge then because I couldn't then get past, like, the first... thingy again. I wasn't prepared for grabbing that. Mm-hmm. I need to walk off the cloud on that last one, and I didn't do that. But I really wish there was a checkpoint. After this cloud section here. Alright, we're here again. Oh, missed it! Alright, so can I just clarify something? Am I wall kicking or am I edge boosting? Edge boosting, right. Jump off that cloud. Or again. Rage quit is not an option. Never will be an option. I didn't think I was going to make the cloud. Patience of a saint, me. Well, rage quitting's forgivable. Rage quit on Seaside might be forgivable, but it won't get me 100% completion, will it? So, that's what ultimately I'm going for. Goldberries, not on stream. I am a long way off, like, gold berries, that's for sure. So, I'm going for 100% on stream, and then the other 14% for the gold berries will be kind of done in my own time, in my own leisure kind of thing. I don't think I can put people through watching me struggle probably for the rest of the year. Trying to do all these levels deathless. Yeah, I'm pretty confident I can do the first two A-sides. I can already do Forsaken City deathless anyway, so one thing I have been trying to do though and really struggling with is Forsaken City Dashless. Get through, I think it's like where the second checkpoint begins on normal Forsaken City, and I can do the first screen, the second screen, not a chance. It's one where you got to climb the wall, and then The one screen I'm talking about is the second screen on like the second part of Forsaken City, and you go down a couple of platforms, and there's a vertical wall that you climb up to the left, and right at the top there's a protruding bit with some spikes, and you're meant to jump out and then quickly jump again, I think, to get like an extra boost off the spikes, but nah, I just can't do that. And Mathis, was you referring to this, or was you referring to the dashless talk for the neutral? This one. I don't know how I would do a neutral though here, because I've got an edge boost off the corner. How would I do? But yeah, that was the closest I've been so far. While dashing, and then you angle jump when you move up. If you neutral dash right, you're less likely to have the angle when you jump, when you angle jump when you press up. Dash right. Do it again. That was just atrocious. Go straight away, overthinking it doesn't help. Okay. Why am I not doing my diagonals now? Ooh, I don't know how I got away with that, but I'll take it. I took the no hesitation approach there. It'd be nice to beat it in 5. I didn't think I could like get any longer on a level though, after taking 3 hours on reflection. How wrong I was. Oh my god, I've just... $4.45 or less. Jeez, no pressure. Just finish this off in 13 minutes and do whatever Flag 1 has to offer as well. No pressure, Nock. Give me a sec, I'm gonna grab a beverage. I'll be right back. All right, guys, we're back. Yeah, I know I was too low coming off there. Also, K7, question. Did you change your Twitch name, or have you got two accounts? I'm nowhere near that ledge to do the edge boost. I need to work on my positioning. Which is not very easy, because obviously I need to get through the rest of the screen before I even get a chance to practice anything. Well, I suppose. That was it, but I somehow got an edge boost down the wrong side of the... We're at one, boys. We're at one. That was amazing. I can't believe we did that. Nothing can stop us. You're scaring me right now. All right. Come on. We're still on target for that 45. I didn't think we would be. This is the last screen though, Money Panicky, don't worry. Why did I dash? No! What? What is that? I can see the 45 just like drifting slowly as a different as a memory. I don't think I'm gonna get the 45. Definitely gonna get the 45 when I do stupid things like that though. I hate the slingshot blocks. Almost as much as I hate the pinball bumpers. See what I need to do though on the next bit now. What? I don't know what Madeline was doing there. She would not dash off that cloud. That's it. Last chance to hit that 45. It's gone. That's F in the chat to pay respects to the 445. I tried my best. I'm sorry, guys. I failed you. Let's at least try and get the next one though. Let's get sub 5 hours. Please, game. Dash. That was awful. I need to let go of grab there, don't I? I need to do a wall kick. I was fractionally too late on the dash. Panicked. Looking high enough off the cloud. Come on, Nock. What is Madeline doing? Wow. Safety strap. Cheers. Whew. Holy moly. That was crazy. Let me save a screenshot of that. I might use that as my thumbnail for this video. Not quite C-sides yet, Money Panicky. We still have core B-side to do. We still have core. What's going on, Eddie? You join us. We finally just finished Summit B-side. No worries, buddy. How you keeping? For once, I'm not ending the stream right as you turn up. Why haven't I got a time on core for clear? I don't know. That's weird. All right. You haven't slept much in last week? Oh, man, sucks. Don't leave me, birdie. Hour working day. Man, that doesn't sound fun at all. I think after the rushing around of like the last of Summit, like the pumped up tempo that we've had for the last 5 hours, I think, you know, this is... Oh, waking, sorry. I think it's nice just to have something like a bit more chilled, the core. Alright, I need to pick my path through here. I do diagonals to get around these, aren't I? Get away with like doing two quick dashes through that one. Almost. So just to keep you in the loop here, Money Panicky, core mechanics work slightly different in that you only get your dashes back if you hit one of the green stamina green gems, regardless of whether you touch the floor or anything. Like, you would normally get them back, you don't get them back unless you touch a gem on this in core, so slightly more difficult. Alright, Eddie. Thanks for stopping by and saying hi, buddy. Appreciate it. Is there a better route through here? Possibly. I But I can't stop. I need to, because I haven't got a dash, so. Oh man. Yeah, I seem to be getting stuck, caught out though, K7. I wasn't even paying attention there. Okay, so I need to do two diagonals like that. But then I need to be able to hit. Scream. Cool. I need to kind of like fit in there. So I need to get on that platform. If I'd have not dashed up, I think I would have made the platform. Oh wow, I can jump straight onto that? Interesting. To hang long enough. Come on. All I want to do is get past this first screen. Is it too much to ask? What's going on, Rod? How you doing, buddy? Been a while. Nice, been drawing. Good to hear that you're still going with that, Rod. Was almost there. After second crystal, maybe dash up, then right. I can't draw full stop, so... I think I can do an up then right though, because of the way that fireball's positioned. That's what I need to do. I messed the cycle up there. I was way out on the cycle. So, to kind of explain though, Rob, this is Celeste, which is a hardcore platformer, but the level you see here is one of the B-side levels, which is one of the harder difficulty levels, so this isn't kind of like your normal game. This is a more advanced. That's alright, Kason. No worries, buddy. I appreciate you sticking around at all. So, yeah. Not a problem at all. Well, hey! Oh, dear God. Okay. Yeah. think I see what I need to do here. How was it right I could grab this block? Come on, real talk here for a minute. How was it I walked into this room and I grabbed this block without any questions for a start? Oh, I didn't see the fireballs. And now I'm really struggling to... Whatever. Oh my goodness, there's lava in the middle as well. What were the game developers on when they made this level? So I think I've got to jump over, dash over, go down, grab onto this, use this to go across to that side, and do the same again to the other side. I think it's what I've got to do. I wasn't ready. I needed to go lower than that. I hear what you're saying, Rob, but this game's pretty nice in that there's literally the game saves at the every screen. So it doesn't matter how long you take to do something. You don't get punished by not like doing a whole section in one go. You can literally drop out of the game at any point and like come straight back to it, so. Yeah, there's actually a caption on the on one of the loading screens which says, be proud of your death count because it means you're learning. So. Do that again to get over that one. I know what to do, it's just the actual execution of it which is the struggle right now. But zero death run, deathless run never. Deathless runs in on every single level in the game is a thing, Rod, as well, just so you know. To collect things called golden strawberries. But they are completely optional and not part of the 100%. Not jumping early enough on that conveyor belt, for lack of a better term. Thanks, K7, for stopping by, buddy. I appreciate the support. Thank you very much for the tips and the encouragement. As always, The rerun will be on YouTube, not tomorrow, it will be Saturday for this one, I think, will be on YouTube, so... if you want to, obviously, catch up with the rest of it. I don't know how much longer I'm going to go tonight. My ultimate goal was just to get through Summit tonight, which we've, you know, done now. So... I might not be going for too much longer tonight myself. But, thanks for stopping by. Have a good night's sleep, my man. I'm not going far enough to the right to grab the conveyor belt. Remember to jump off these blocks. Not just jump off the blocks, but also need to remember to get my directional input right at the top. You're going to screw me over on the last bit. Progress. All right. What are we doing here? Given that there's a fire barrier there, I'm guessing we're going to come back at some point. Okay. That doesn't seem too bad if that's what they're... if that's what we've got to do. Am I not getting... is there a trick to pushing these off in the right direction? I think I'm just being a dumbass with this at the minute. I need to get more momentum off the block to clear both of these. Can I grab that stamina block? Thank you. Why didn't I dash again? Jump. Almost. Too high on the block. Well, I had this bit down a minute ago. And now I've completely lost it. I wonder if I need to save, try and save a dash for that. I can't manage to salvage that, but I did. I need to remember with these though that I can get extra height. Kind of. Ah, so close. I just gotta go for it. It's like, that's all you gotta do. Just gotta go for it. It's annoying though, because you fluke it, and it gives you false confidence. And then you're like, why can't I do this now? But now I can't get through here. I don't know why. That's where I need to use my second dash, I think. Now this is going to be my last screen tonight, and then we'll come back tomorrow refreshed in the hope that we can finish off B-sides tomorrow night. That kind of put me off a little bit. Give me a sec. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna use this as my thumbnail for this episode, so let's take a quick snip. If I'd have jumped, you can bounce off the higher one, then again off the one below to get you through the gap easier. All right. Okay, I see what you mean. Gives me a bit more time to focus on what I'm doing. Yeah, that's helped me out a lot. That's a great advice. Thank you very much. There we go. Alright, so, like I said, I'm going to call it there for tonight. We've made some great progress. Summit is done. We're on core. Almost 12,000 deaths and 35 hours later. But, yeah, so we're back tomorrow night. Fingers crossed we will be able to make some progress. And tomorrow night's goal is, or aim, is to try and finish core and get all the B-sides finished, which then leaves us with C-sides to crack on with next week. But thank you very much, everybody, for tuning in tonight. I really appreciate it, especially to Mathis and K7 for the support and tips and of what to do at various points. I really appreciate the support. Thanks a lot, guys. It means a lot. But until tomorrow, guys, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.